whole world's changed, and I feel happier, and I feel really grateful and inspired.
Because I love them and I care about them.
Changed my life when I'm healthier.
It actually benefits the entire planet.
We now know that animal agriculture is the biggest contributor to climate change.
They feel as we feel. And it's not good for the human soul and for the world for us to mistreat them.
Shakyamuni Buddha, Jesus Christ, St. Francis of Assisi, Leonardo da Vinci, Shania Twain, Leo Tolstoy, Albert Einstein, Alicia Silverstone, Tobey Maguire, Joaquin Phoenix, Pamela Anderson, and Natalie Portman. What do these distinguished people of the past and present have in common? They represent the circle of vegetarian and vegan elite, and some of the most gifted and accomplished people in the world.
to speak up for the animals. They have no voice. And there are terribly, horrifically cruel things being done to them on a daily basis that are absolutely unnecessary and that are also very bad for human health. I think we're at the cusp of a huge revolution in eating, and people are really starting to wake up to the cruelty in factory farming.
We are vegan, as you would be if you went and saw what happens to animals when they are prepared for food. It is absolutely should be against the law. It's just the most heartbreaking thing in the world. So no one should be eating animals. Everyone should be saving and rescuing animals instead. And vegan food is delicious on top of that.
I am vegan because it's the healthiest way to eat. So I'm vegan. You should be.
Are some of the countless noble examples of compassion and wisdom. So keep in good company with the Noble Circle of Vegetarian and Vegan Elite. Choose Veggie and join the club. And the list goes on. Please visit www.suprememastertv.com/VE for further club list and info.